the first to leave. Matsiel on the inside second, and there goes no damage from the outside as they move into the first turn. DM Pac-Mantle on the inside is fourth, followed by Nightstalker fifth. Another three lines back to All's Reign sixth, and Goalie Locks is the early trailer. Now they move down the backstretch to the opening quarter with no damage on the outside, moving for the lead. Motsi giving up the lead on the inside second with Swapsie LA and DM Pac-Man. Quarter time is 28-3. At the panic turn the first time, and Steve Brown takes no damage to the lead with Motsi second, then Swapsie LA third. DM Pac-Man, the 1-5 favorite, and now Case moves him to the outside, picking up live cover is Night Stalker as they come by the stands the first time. And now with a rush, here comes DM Pac-Man going right on by no damage to the front. And Night Stalker on the outside is looking to grab the two-hole journey. 58-4 for the half mile. So it's DM Pac-Man who has it a length. And Night Stalker now drops nicely into the two-hole. No damage is now dropping back. Swapsie LA swings to the outside for it. Three lines back to Motsi. Then comes All's Reign and Goalie Locks moving down the back stretch. So it's down to DM Pac-Man and Night Stalker 1-2 here. A gap of four. Back to Swapsie LA taking third. Three-quarter time is 1:29 flat as they move into the final turn. DM Pac-Man a tight length. And Mike Eaton and Night Stalker right on Casey's Hellman in second. Then there's the gap of five. Back to Swapsie LA and All's Reign, and they're at the top of the stretch, and DM Pac-Man bracing for a Night Stalker, who's a threatening presence on the outside. DM Pac-Man, Night Stalker trying to go by the favorite. It's DM Pac-Man, here's Night Stalker as they come to the line. DM Pac-Man looks like he wanted by a nostril over Night Stalker in 159.